ma'am. It was very, very good listening to you, ma'am. Your story kept me engrossed completely. So the first thing that caught my attention was that you mentioned how we can see symmetry all around us, even in the smallest of things, even in the shell of a pineapple. So, ma'am, not being completely aware for the last of my life. So, how do you suggest that I start looking towards symmetry from now?
Well, I mean, think of, for Indians, I like to say that the simplest way you see symmetry is when you see rangoli, right? You look at traditional Indian designs or traditional Indian motifs. So there you see a lot of symmetry. But apart from that, I mean, if we come specifically to this Fibonacci sequence, see, part of mathematics is, even though it's abstract, it's about teasing out patterns.
Okay? Yes, ma'am.
And I would advise you Google Fibonacci sequence. There are so many very, very amazing videos.
I'll do that.
On how you can look at that. And then how do you see the golden ratio in different parts of nature? Like the way when a sunflower grows and the way the seed pattern is distributed inside. You know, so there are very, very good videos on that on Google. And I would encourage you to explore and listen to them at your own convenience.
Right, ma'am. And on the top of my head, I can think of an example is mehendi, the henna art.
Exactly. That's another place where you see symmetry, right? And then often, I don't know if you've heard of this mathematical theory called fractals.
No.
Where the same pattern gets repeated infinitely. Oh.
Okay, ma'am.
You can see those fractal designs sometimes in mehendi. You know, you have the small thing and then it expands and then it contracts, you know, infinite repetition.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am.
You're welcome. Yeah.